can be the enemy too. I am the hero with the crown. I'd reach out, but I'm a claw machine. Seems like all my life goals are just daydreams. I say, put it away. Put it away. Put it away. So long, no amendments, a sort of honest hour where maybe I can hear my thoughts for once. It's been so long since anything new. Bed stores building for a year, almost two. A checklist sitting in my drawer hasn't moved since written and placed there before. Cause last year brought change, now it's bouncing around in my pocket. Now I gave it a name, and I'm giving my all just to stop it. Aesthetic, it's pathetic, no poetic tragedy. It's not impressive, it's depressing, no self-fulfilling prophecy. It's not intended, always amended to shine the light on me. It's not romantic or enchanting, and I wish it wasn't. But I can't hold it any longer. I can't. Change, now it's bouncing around in my pocket. Give it a name, and give it my all just to stop it. I see it all, I just refuse to say anything. I see it all. Same, I'm sure.